Welcome to See My Whisky Wire. Tonight on the bar, we've got the Raiders Tears Copper Pot Irish Whisky. Presentation-wise, very tall bottle. It's got this nice die-cut drop here that shows the liquid in the bottle. I think if it was natural color, I'd score a couple more points for that. like I said, you got this nice neck band here that kind of explains the maturation process, or at least what was used in the maturation process.